Suara kita dari Sebongsa, Plaza Paloma. Ah, sir. Good morning. Suara kita dari sa Plaza Paloma na mga kaspino. Tanaw kita dari. Good morning.
Good morning,
ka. Hello.
Morning.
Sir Panong, good morning. Ay, ay, sir Yante. Hello.
Salamat ulit, ha.
Yes. Welcome, welcome again. Ha? Ari kita sa Gamusa Official TV at the same time Spin Media Central Panay. Hey sir. So pala, gawin kita dili no, pakita natin dili ang Pinyan Dayaw, no? Pinyan Dayaw 2023 no, muni ang aton nga Pasig City Farmers Bazaar diri sa Pasig City sa kahiwatan sang 25 City Hood Anniversary Celebration sang Pasig City. Sorry kita dili no, mga kaspin. Hi sir, good morning. Good morning. Ari aton nga Vice Mayor diri. Ari man aton nga konsehal Pantin kag ang tanan nga mga officialis man sa City of Pasig. Ari man aton nga Sir Buning, nga aton nga konsehal. Hi. Hi, good morning. Ibi, good morning, Sir Pantin. Ay, ma'am.
Bisiklado ako din matapos mga pinya.
Yan. Bisikta na ka mo kay tamis ang pinya dari sa Pasig. Hi, ma'am. Good morning. Ay, Sir Buning. Good morning.
Hello. Miss Lilet.
Wow. So, salamat nga. Nag-tiripon gid kita diri, no? Sa pag-tanaw duro-duro gid pinya di. Sir Buning, paano magkaraon ni pinya? Karoon may raybas ang baba.
Ate, buksan eh.
Mas. Okay, ato niya konsehal Sir Buning.
Hello, good morning sa kanan.
Wow. Lagaw ko din Sir Buning ha.
Sir Buning, ma-picture kita liwat ko na sir.
Ba, kating ko?
Hi.
Good morning. Hey, ma'am.
Hi.
Morning.
Wow.
Sambal na may makating og ribbon na sa aton nga Pinya Dayaw 2023. Ngaton ng Vice Mayor no na yali sa Chavez.
Para pagsunod din para papasko.
So dari kita sa Pinya Dayaw Festival.
Okay, ready. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Thumbs up. 1, 2, 3, thumbs up. Tapan. Okay.
Ay, kami nana magpa-picture nga may CNN, may ABS-CBN, may
okay, so yan. Channel
sa
Steam bobo. Oh, oh, liwat, 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 liwat. Uya tanay pinya liwat, uya tanay liwat. Okay, model sang pinya. 1, 2, 3. Okay, thank you.
Hi. Model mo tayo sa Sergio, paso si Tika.
Oh, tanawan nyo lang sa Gamo sa Official TV.
Kapalo ko.
Kapalo, thank you. Wow. Sige, salamat. Salamat pa, Sinhon. So, dari mga pinyahan, dari pinya. Damo sa mga pinya, dari sa aton, dari. Ang aton mga pinya festival. Dari ang unlimited niya kaunay kapinya. Ha? So malibot-libot kita dire. Hi Ma'am Jeanette, hello, good morning. Welcome to my vlog. Follow spin ni Jia, Tita Lilet. Yes, thank you Ma'am Jeanette. So malagaw-lagaw kita diri subong sa may mga bulakan naman, mga kabulakan. Ilagaw ta kamo diyan ay mga kaspin ha. Para may makita gid kamo. Hello Ma'am Pamela, rito bang ko liwat? Are ako liwat dire kay matur ako sa imo nga kabulakan. Hey Ma'am, good morning Ma'am. Wow. Ini mga kabulakan
Ma'am. We would like to acknowledge the presence of our dynamic City Mayor Attorney Stephanie Pomares.
Tanaw tato anay Ma'am Pam. Tadali dali, wala ka tato anay. Tadali na, upod ta.
Pasig City is known to be the sweetest city in the heart of Panay because of the sweet people and the sweet pineapple. This morning, we would like to witness the opening of the first ever Pasig City Farmers Bazaar showcasing our Piña Dayaw 2023.
Yes, Piña Dayaw.
Let's join our city mayor.
Are na ito nga mayor. Ma'am Pamela, ni si Mayor Subong.
Our exhibitors and our guests from the municipality of Pili, Ma'am Susan Pacheco,
yes, sir.
Officer, from the judge rather, for the ribbon cutting ceremony. We would like to request our beloved city mayor, together with our guest, Pangisipan Pacheco, for our officer of the Ombyang, our department head, our officer, all over the
so maribon cutting na sa opening sa Piña Dayaw. So muna nga ito nga pa sa City Farmers Bazaar.
Ah,
again, we would like to thank our dynamic city mayor, Attorney Stephen A. Palmaon, our guest, Police Officer Mang Tutan Pateho from Manias, our good officials, department head, city officials, exhibitors, and guests who have a really good time. Thank you.
Dali kita, ma'am. Nagtiteng. Oo. Bye. Support ka kaya gunting mo. Ito na.
Congratulations to our tent, providing here to our table. Thank you. Congratulations to our exhibitors and to the city of Pasig for having the first ever Pasig City Farmers Bazaar showcasing our Piñata Yao. For the information of everybody, this activity was made possible through the effort of our local economic development promotion office, the city agriculture's office, and the tourism office. So we would like to promote our biggest pineapple in the
region. Hello! Si Mang Fran, hello, good morning. Ang aton nga friend gali na, no. Kamusta, kamusta? Then ah, dito karon malibot kita karon. Ha, sige. Salamat. Are.
National. Yes, of course, ma'am. Oh, December 11 to 17. Oh, mga 30,000 scouts and scouters all over the Philippines.
30,000 mga scouts.
Oh, National Dog Jamboree diri sa Pasig City. Coming soon.
Grabe ang tourism. So, mga 7 days to 8 days. Pero before kada ma'am, mga 3 days, di ano din sa aside from that, we have international delegation from Southeast Asia nations.
Wow.
Mga Malaysia, Singapore, Hong Kong, Thailand, scouts. Ito lang yung Southeast Asia. So, they will be here.
Congratulations, Pasig City!
December 11 to 17.
And...
Amin sa program. Sige. So kinanglan ng Malunoy.
Yes, sir.
Mas mayan may amok ito kaya.
Amok the dinosaur yan.
Tapos yan, anak ka women's. Kung mga produkto sa mga. Yung market nyo ganyan, market. Market nyo ganyan. Din tato ya. Ah, may program pa. Okay.
Amon yung atin nga si Timmy Yor. Guwapo.
Ayos,
our ever supportive, very young.
Atin nga ba yung mayor man. Mga
times like this, you need water.
Yeah. Ay ginauhaw git kita. Yes, hi people. Hello, 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 good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Hi, ma'am, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
May November yang balik yang pilot ka, no? Yang pilot ka, Jamboree. May provincial Jamboree pa di sa 11. Bali to may pre-national Jamboree. So, province lang. Pero yung pinaka-hot is December.
Good morning everyone. At this moment,
ngayon
kami
ulit ninyo, ma'am.
It's been over.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. National Jamboree happens every 4 years.
Oh,
the last time, every 4 years, kita 2019 was in Butolan, Sambales. 2015 in Taco.
Again, welcome to our Piñata Yao 2023.
Well, ako ay makalap sa maan ng dawa na
pagkakas. Ang dynamic city mayor, Attorney Stephen A.
Pomares.
Palapakan natin.
Message ni Attorney Stephen Pomares ang ato niya city mayor sa Pasig City, mga Kaspiyan. Ay! Ay! Ayan, yan.
Good morning, ngayong aga sa tanan.
Good morning.
Of course, I'm very happy nakita natong liwat yung mga ma'am, good morning. Mga pinalangga natin, yung mga kasimanwa sa nagkalain-lain, yung barangay, kapitanis natin, amigo, no? Of course, you know, first of all, in behalf of the City of Pasig, imbaw kami ni Vice Mayor Nona Elizer Chavez. Palakpakan natin si Vice Mayor. Okay? And of course, with me, the all-out support of the City Council, diyan si SP Member Toto Paul Panes, SP Member Nung Buding Barbero, SP Member Toto Andre Pantin, and all the rest, no? Iba natin ng mga konsyales. May mga importante lang ginatunan man ngayon din na mapaiway. So kami diyan nagrepresentar kananda, himaw ni Undersecretary Toto Jesse Palmares, the Department of Agriculture, congratulations. The Investment Office, congratulations. Ng May, ng Araceli, and of course, gato niya bisita from the Department of Tourism. Palapakan natin si ma'am. The DepEd, who is always a partner to us. Aling karanguna sa Lugaroon, and I'm very happy that DepEd family is always supportive of all the programs, activities, and projects of the city government. Activities such as this, no, does not only, why lang nagataon, no, kakalipayan sa mga mangunguha natin, kundi nagpakita kung ano yung pwede diya sa siyudad Kapasi. Yaton nga mga Gardeners Association, na diya man, sinday manang teteng, ikabilog na ng mga grupo. Itong ginahang katasanda ka usting ka provincial, hindi may pagitao ka natin. Malun yung sanda, no?
Dali na lang.
I am asking, I was invited, no, na magambatuya sa Robinson's Pagia. And I'm telling the Gardeners Association of Iloilo, give us the opportunity to host you, no? Para nga ma-invitar man namun kamo kang makato diyan sa siyudad natin. Of course, to all of you, no, hindi doon ako magkabuhay. Tomorrow will be a big day for Pasig City. PBA All Stars will be here from March 9 to 12. Tungkol sa pag-inuligay, katanan-tanan, nga aktibidad, no? Kapag timbanganay natin, mga city officials, vice mayor, si Yusek Jesseri, city councilors, no? Without the cooperation, that's why I'm always telling that we have to be in one direction, we have to be in unison, and we have to be united at all times so that the aton nga syudad magapatulong sa kung ano yung gusto natin. That kung ano yung direksyon ng siyudad natin. What we are working right now, yung mga officialis natin at sa kabaranggayan, is not for us, but for our children. Coming this December, i-announce ko lang, na-istorya namin ito sa Lamisa, we will be hosting again, Pasig City will be hosting the 18th National Boy Scout Jamboree. No? 30,000 at least scouts and scouters from Batanes to Jolo will be in Pasig City. 30,000 kaya scouts and scouters. Ang magandang sa moto, naging pasad ko, all roads leads to Pasig City comes December 11 to 17. And no less than the President himself, Mayan Dayatanan, will be coming over to the city of Pasig na makita na kaya Vice President ni Ciudad Capacit. So, pagtapos nitong Pintado celebrations natin, bilog naman kita riwat sa pagpreparar kadayang isang kahangbon kag marantasong ng aktibidad. National Jamboree happens only every 4 years. Kag pasunod pa, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. The last time na National Jamboree was in 2019 in Luzon, in Botolan, Zambales. In 2015, it was in Mindanao, that's in Tagum City, Davao. And in 2023, in Visayas, that wow. Will be in Pasig City.
Congrats, Pasig City.
Alright, so, kaya tingba natin, puruligan natin, because this is a big event for the city of Pasig. Yakon lang, mananko kung ano ka budlay, kung ano ka hanggod nga preparasyon, we could do this. Because if we will be together, we could bring Pasig City to its greater heights. God bless. Congratulations to all of you and good morning.
mo ng aton nga City Mayor sa Pasig City Mayor Stephen Attorney Stephen Palmares.
Thank you so much for your all-out support, your service rendered in Pasig City and giving Pasig City always pride, no, and development. At this juncture, we will listen also to another man of time and courage commitment to serve no less than the Vice Mayor of Pasig City, Honorable Editor C. Chavez, to give a message. Sir?
Good morning. Selamat kay Ricky. Sa aton niya pinalangay na mayo, si Attorney Stephen Palmares, palakpakan aton. Kaya mga sangunian panglungsod members na aton niya tulad, si Andre Pantin, Honorable Andre Pantin, Honorable Valpero, at si Honorable Paula Panes. At sa aton man yung mga bisita, ang Department of Tourism, Diyatulat, sa education aton na permilang nagatimbang. Every time na we have programs na yung Gidya Deep Ed naton sa Sudad, pa si palakpaka naton si Mama Puson, not Buson. Ano ma'am, Buson or Puson? Banson. Banson or Ponson? Ponson yun ay taga-pasi doon si ma'am. Palakpakan natin ang DPS. At sa aton man yung mga city employees, niya tulad na nagpakikayong niraya, si ma'am Araceli, kag si Miss May, kag sana ng mga staff. At aton man yung mga Pasig City Gardeners Association, palakpakan natin sanda. Nakulwai sanda, wai magwapa, yaton nga plaza tulad. Wapa ang plaza, tungod sa aton yung mga bulak. Bulak kung sa diin na naman namin isang view sa aton mga taranawon. Kamuman niya aton yung mga pineapple planters niya sa Sudad Japasi, palakpakan aton. Iyarang kamo, mga diraw, na pinakatamis na pineapple. That's why ang taga-Iloilo, magbakal ka pinya, nasagap pinandaya pinya halin sa Pasi. Ay ang pinya halin sa Pasi, matamis katama. That's why nga ang Pasi City natawag nga the sweet city in the heart of Panay. Tungod ka matamis nga pinya. That's why most of Pasinon have ay diabetes. Kaya nung karoon niya, Marso, celebration daya ka ika 25th year anniversary nato niya ng sudad niya sudad Kapasi. Kaya mo daya, that was the time of Mayor Anao Yusek Jessery Palmares and Vice Mayor Nuinico and Congressman Monfort. At that time, I was also one of the councilor, last municipal councilor kasi Pasi. Sinunod niyo sa kakakuma niya first city councilor kapag sudad Kapasi. Ang first mayor, ang last mayor Kabanwa Kapasi, si Mayor Jessery Palmares. Kagang nag first city mayor is also Mayor Jessery Palmares. Kagang first and last municipal mayor and vice mayor Luis Rico. Ang nakita niyo mga tomo sa opisina ni Mayor Stephen, makita niyo ito yung picture ka history. Kapasi nga ng pirma si President Ramos na nakita nyo na yan yung picture, no? Ako si Mayor Palmares, si Congressman Monfort, at si Councilor Bongbong Palencia, at ang girlfriend ni Mayor Palmares na si Jinky, now his wife na si Jinky Diaz Palmares. Na maray ka 25 doon na tuwid na siyudad ng Pasi. Kada mo yan ang tauhang good niya difference, no? From municipality into a city. Nga nag-grabe yung progreso ng siyudad ng Pasi because lang si Pasi naging isa na siyudad. Yani, kaninyo tanan, congratulations, kagagabay pa na padayon ang ato na pag-imaway, padayon ang ato na pag-hugpong, pagto sa pag-umwad na pag-sanyong ka aton siyudad ng Pasi. Mayanayad niya, aga kaninyo tanan, congratulations.
Hey, mo to ang aton niya, Vice Mayor Nonoy Elizer Chavez.
Thank you so much, Vice Mayor Elizer C. Chavez, for your undying support in Pasinghon, especially to our pineapple growers and our gardeners. Okay, guys, aton mga spectators and guests, you can feel free to roam around sa aton mga matakong ornamental plants. And of course, gina-encourage natin ang aton mga city official na mag-gid-gid sa pag-registered sa aton Ecolucan Subong and experience the sweetness of our pinya or pineapple. So we have here a registration of 100 pesos. Then you could proceed here. Kagutudlo kung yung gusto mo nga slice para sa team mo. Kung maubos mo ang isa kabilog ng pinya, balik ka na pag-ibigay ka tudlo ang gusto mong kaunon kahit Ecolucan. So experience the sweetness of pineapple and experience kung paano namon panitan ang pinya at kung paano magkaon sa pinya na hindi ko tama habasan. May mga secret na dili. Okay? So, unahan ka mga city officials, this is in promotion of our pinya as our one town, one product. So, we started this because we wanted to promote our pineapple and of course to uplift our pineapple growers in the city of Pasig. We have 8 barangays join today to showcase and let you taste the sweetness of your pineapple. So salamat din guys sa inyong presensya and God bless us all.
Tara, dali na lang.
So I'd like to introduce you the master, no? Master Naton Diri, ang Federation President sa atong Pineapple Growers Association of City of Pasig, si Mr. Ronald Celeste. Siya ang mag-slice kang pinya na gusto nyo kaunon, no? Thank you.